Greetings, it's your girl, B-Raw Nature. Yes. So today is a new day. A new year, if you're into all of that, you know. Technically, we don't know what year we're in, but anyway. Despite that, it is new energy. And me personally, I like this time, so-called time, because I like the idea of newness and new, fresh energy. And so, yeah, so let's talk about three ways that you can, of course, plane wants to come. Let's say three ways that you can focus on leveling up mentally for your level up journey. Yes. As Divine Feminine Academy focuses on leveling up mentally, spiritually, and financially. So three ways you can begin leveling up for yourself mentally. I would say number one would be, oh, it's a chicken over here. Hey, chicken. Would be to start reading some new books. You know, it's so many audiobooks here on YouTube. It's so many audiobooks on Kindle or Apple or wherever it is. You can just listen to books these days. Things like The Power of Now and The Seven Spiritual Laws, you know, things like that. Something different, something that can expound you in a skill, or something that can teach you a different viewpoint than what you already have. Yeah, you know, we like to read fiction books and stuff like that for entertainment, but take it a step further and get into something that you may not would normally read any other time. But yeah, just seek out some new information out here. Seek out something. Man, it's just so many different. The Kabbalion, which speaks about universal laws. Maybe I'll include a couple examples in the description box. But yeah, that's one way. Number two, that you can begin to level up mentally. Well, you're on social media all day anyway. You should be connected with people that add a value into your life. Rather, they are inspiring you in a type of lifestyle that you want to live. Maybe they're in a place that you want to live. Maybe they're doing the things that it is that you desire to be doing. These are the people that you should be giving your mental and physical attention to. If you're going to do it, you might as well do it the right way. There's no need to be engaged in the drama all day. Okay, for entertainment for a little while, but for the rest of the while, you should be engaged in something that is going to bring a value into your life. Something or someone's content that is going to elevate you mentally, that's going to stimulate you mentally. And let's see, number three, for the third way that you can begin to level up in the upcoming year, or for this new day that we're going into, is basically focusing on making some changes in whatever it is that you're currently giving your mental attention to. The music, the movies, the TV shows, the people that you engage with, that you talk to on a daily basis, that you give your energy in conversation. If they're not stimulating you to give you a new thought, new ideas, new perspectives, what is the point? Like, what's the point in engaging with these type of people? They're a waste. It's a waste. They are a waste. There's no need to continue to give your energy into something that is not going to benefit you in the long run. Because at the end of the day, it's all about you. It's all about what you want. It's all about what you need in life. And it's all about what's going to bring you happiness and what's going to bring you to the place that you desire to be. It's your girl, Be Raw Nature. Make sure you hop on over to DivineFeminineAcademy.com. And yeah, this is just a short little video, just something on my mind. You know, enjoy this new energy. Enjoy bringing and setting forth goals for yourself. Maybe something new you want to start doing. Maybe a new fitness routine you want to start. Or just anything, just something that you haven't already been doing. Yeah, so I'm gonna go out over here and hang out with this chicken that's walking around and enjoy this beautiful day. It's your girl.